New at 6, little green creatures have invaded a popular Bay Area beach. Scientists have been trying to get rid of them for years, but KPIX5's Don Ford shows us the invasive crabs just keep clawing their way back.
It's basically eaten everything that's more or less edible in this lagoon. In fact, including themselves, they are cannibalistic, and so the green crabs probably regularly consume one another.
The Sea Drift Lagoon here at Stinson Beach was infested with hundreds of thousands of these small crabs, an invasive species that scientists believe migrated from the East Coast on an unsuspecting ship in San Francisco.
I guess one could consider them, yes, a bit of a marine cockroach, yeah.
To save the lagoon, Dr. Grossholz assembled a team of experts. Together, they are trapping and removing as many green crabs as possible. When the invaders arrived, the homeowners association wasn't sure what to make of the crabs.
At first, it's just an excitement of, you know,
look at all the crabs.
There's a lot to do here.
But apparently, they were eating everything out of house and home.
Eating everything out of house and home, exactly. We were losing our clams. We were losing, you know, we saw a lot of changes.
Hundreds of traps are set, and each day, every other week, a researcher in a kayak collects the crabs. They are measured.
60 male, 75 male.
Counted and then ground into fertilizer for local ranchers. The scientists say that while the population is being reduced, they say there is no way to eradicate them completely.
So it's a species where we see it, we do what we can to try to, you know, keep the populations at bay.
Their trapping efforts look to be successful, and they've got it back down to a nice number.
The kids call this Crab Beach. Now, no crabs in sight, but they are still there, just not as many. At Stinson Beach, Don Ford, KPIX5.
All right, in the last 4 days, we've had the warmest temperatures on record in the San Francisco Bay Area.